What's up, guys? Here's a full yard update. It's October 4th. Here's my tip for tracking that had the transplant shock. A little bit crazy. There's my other one. This one's growing like crazy too. It's 25 degrees today. Sunny. I think it's, no, I don't know what it is, October 5th, maybe, I don't know, 4th or 5th, I'll put it in the video anyway. Here's some of my washi's, seed grown. This is this year's, so that's last year's. This is also sable from last year. Washi, there, it's my Bismarckia, one of mine, smallest ones. Here's my other bigger washi here. Yeah, it looks awesome, really healthy. And the sable. The other one isn't quite opening. They slow down a bit. Once it gets a bit cooler, they slow down. It's not as hot. It's gotta be over 30. But it is still growing pretty quick, actually. I might just want to open that other one just yet. But it does actually, I have noticed a lot of growth there. It actually has a lot more petiole on the newest leaf there. So it might open in any day. It might not quite get it done. I'm assuming it'll get it done before the winter weather comes, because still got quite a ways of time before that. But there's littler ones in the front. Anyways, the grass looks good. The littler ones are still looking great. Thanks for watching. Later.